What's going on, everybody? Papa here. Now, if you remember, back before I stopped posting content here, somebody, a viewer, I still don't know who it is to this day, had I had started posting my Amazon wish list. Well, somebody bought me something off of my Amazon wish list. It was a Goku Black figure, which I still have, which is still on the shelf right there at the end of my figure, at the end of my finger right there. And that turned into this collection, which was a lot of characters, but then I just narrowed it down to Goku. I am now at 34. There are 34 Gokus on this shelf, not including like the little ones or the Dragon Stars one. I don't count that one. So I got a package in the mail today. This is from Maximus Collectors in Johnson City, New York. They're at a mall, Oaktown Mall, something like that. They have a website, a Facebook. I found them on Facebook Marketplace because there are two pieces that I really wanted to get that really tie up a couple loose ends in my collection, and I figured what would be the better time, the best time to do this than when I start posting content on this channel again. The owner was very, very nice in messages. And he sent me the wrong fucking one. Sent me the wrong one, dude. I had a feeling this was gonna happen. Which is the right one? That's the wrong one. Okay, so to start with, this is heavy as hell. This is Goku Super Saiyan 3 FES, because this is important because Super Saiyan 3 is the only figure that I don't have, or the only form, the only Super Saiyan form of Goku that I don't have. I have Kid, Son, regular, Super Saiyan 2, Super Saiyan 4, God, Blue, and Ultra Instinct. But I did not have Super Saiyan 3. So when I saw this, I jumped on it. Now, the other figure, what it was supposed to be, was the Grandista Overseas Edition Ultra Instinct Goku. Now, with the Grandistas, what normally happens is they'll release a Japanese, they'll have the Japanese version. I have both of the Ultra Instinct Japanese versions. There's the regular and the shadow. They're over there in the back, and this camera's not too good, so you can't really see them. And I've been looking for the overseas one. Normally it's North American, but on this one, they printed distinctly on the box Overseas Edition. This guy had it on his listing. And when he said to me, "Is this what you want?" I said, "Well, I want this one. I want the Super Saiyan 3." But he sent me this FES Ultra Instinct, which is not what I ordered. So I'm gonna have to send him an email, or I'm gonna have to message him as soon as I'm done with this video and get that Grandista. So this is going right back in the box. I have some other packing material. I'm going to pack this up and ship it back to him. But when I saw the box, I had a feeling, because I'm like, I don't think this box is big enough for a Grandista box. So, all right, I did nail down every form now. I have every form until they release Perfected or Mastered Ultra Instinct. Once they do that, then I'll have to chase that one. But I have every form in this style, this type of figure. I don't really count the smaller, like the World Figure Coliseums figures, because they're more of like a blind bag, grab bag kind of thing. Nice big stand. Well, yeah, for all this hair, you do need a big stand. Why is this not coming out of the box? Oh, yeah, we're doing an unboxing as well. Oh, Jesus. They wrapped the head on its own. That's the head right there. Inside bubble wrapping cardboard. There's the legs, there's the body, and there's the head. The head is bigger than everything else. That's what she said. But gonna be a lot of that's what he said, she said jokes. Because I can't let old jokes die. That happened. So this can go up here for a moment, because there's a lot of plastic that is going to have to go back in that box. Whenever I open a figure, I always keep all the plastic, all the bubble wrap, so that way if I ever do have to move it, then I just put everything right back in the plastic. Very anal about that. And I don't normally buy figures unless they come with a box. These were sealed, so I was happy. But this is the North American version? Yes, it is. Silver sticker, North American version. I need a knife too. This thing is dulling badly. Had that a couple of years. Alright. So legs. Check. I'm sorry, I know this video's a little long, but how are you guys doing? I am happy to be back. Upper body, check. With the extra long post for this massive head. Goku, I don't want to say you got a big head, but Mafka, you got a big head. And this is the last one that I need from this set, actually, from this FES release. Because it'll usually show the ones from the release on the box. I already have the Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan, and the Super Saiyan 4, and the Goku Black. Look at this fucking head. Ugh. And tape my arch nemesis. But then again, if an inanimate object is your arch nemesis, you're doing something right. Good Lord. So much hair. Little face. All this hair. Look at that. This is astounding. This is the hold on. Show the head just compared to the rest of the body. Okay. It's in a body. Right. I still want to stab myself putting the head on. And this has girth. Oh my God. There we go. Super Saiyan 3. Son Goku. The Son Goku. Like I said, big old stand. Now, where does this part? I think this goes under the hair somewhere. No, this. There's no place that this fits. That this fits into the figure. Unless there, but that raises the body. That's the only place I can see that this would fit. It's basically to hold the head. It's basically just to hold up the hair. Look at this. This thing is immense. Just the size of this. Oh my God. But yeah. Super Saiyan 3. Son Goku. You have now seen my final form. Because this is the last form that I needed. Not that, my collection's going to be complete now. And this is number 35. It would have been 35 and 36, but I'm going to have to touch base with him as soon as I end this video. So, this is Goku number 35 in my collection. I'd like to say they're all different, but I have. Which one? No, they are all different. I have a couple color variations. Like the Ultra Instinct Grandiosa, I have the regular and the shadow Goku, the all black. And one of the Fez I have there's a color variation. But other than that, all of them are different. Wow. I never realized that. So 35 Gokus, 33 different ones. That's something to say. But all right. That's gonna wrap it up for now. I have to, God, this thing is heavy, man. I have to find a spot for this on the shelf. And that's going to take a little doing. I may have to reorganize again. But I'm not going to make you guys sit through that. This video's already been 13 and a half minutes of me talking about nothing. So, thanks again, everybody, for watching. Again, this is the return. And I hope you're all here. Thanks again, everybody. Till next time, Papa's out. Peace.